Roger Federer vs. Yuichi Sugita live stream, watch Hopman Cup 2018 online and on TV. The team format to the competition means Federer is guaranteed to play at least three matches in Western Australia, with Jack Sock and Karen Kakanoff set to face him later in the week. But first he will take on Yuichi Sugita, whom he has only faced once and beat for the loss of just four games in Halle earlier this year, in the men's singles element of the Japan vs. USA fixture. In the women's singles, Belinda Bencic will take on Naomi Osaka before all four players combine in the mixed doubles action, which has the fast four format. So here's how to watch Roger Federer vs. Yuichi Sugita online, on TV, or follow our live blog. Roger Federer vs. Yuichi Sugita TV channel coverage of the Hopman Cup, an ITF tournament that has no ATP tournament ranking points attached to it, will be shown by Eurosport in the UK. It means that Federer's opening match of the season will feature on Eurosport 2, available to subscribers who have the Eurosport network as part of their package on channel 411 443 HD. The match itself is due to start at 9:30 AM UK time. Roger Federer vs. Yuichi Sugita live stream. Sky Sports subscribers with Eurosport access on their TV used to be able to access the Discovery owned channels via Sky Go. However, that deal has expired and now viewers who want to watch the Hopman Cup online will have to buy a Eurosport player pass. Day passes cost £4.99, while an annual pass cost £29.99 and gives you access to both channels on a range of devices all year round.